हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग द मौर्यन आर्ट इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर 3 विच वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन द लास्ट सेशन। मौर्यन आर्ट इज़ रिलेटेड टू स्तूपाज। नाउ स्तूपा विच मीन्स एन ओवल शेप कंस्ट्रक्शन अंडर विच द रिमेन्स ऑफ लॉर्ड बुद्धाज बॉडी वर केप्ट इन अ बॉक्स इन इज नोन एज स्तूपा। फाइव फेमस स्तूपाज ऑफ किंग अशोकाज टाइम आर मेंशनड हियर, दैट इज स्तूपा ऑफ सांची, स्तूपा ऑफ सारनाथ, स्तूपा ऑफ बेरठ, स्तूपा ऑफ नंदनगढ़, स्तूपा ऑफ देवनी मोरी इन गुजरात। बिसाइड्स चैत्याज, विहाराज एंड मैथ्स वर ऑल्सो कंस्ट्रक्टेड एट दैट टाइम। द पीरियड ऑफ किंग अशोका वॉज द गोल्डन पीरियड ऑफ प्रॉस्पेरिटी ऑफ फॉर द बुद्धिस्ट रिलीजन। बुद्धिस्ट रिलीजन हैज़ गिफ्टेड अस केव्स एंड वेरियस चैत्याज एंड स्तूपाज इन द फील्ड ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर। स्तूपा ऑफ सांची इज बींग शोन टू यू हियर, द पिक्चर इज गिवन टू यू ऑफ स्तूपा ऑफ सांची। इट वॉज बिल्ड ड्यूरिंग द मौर्यन पीरियड, इट इज सिचुएटेड इन मध्य प्रदेश। द ओरिजिनल स्तूपा वॉज मेड अप ऑफ ब्रिक्स एंड इट वॉज हाफ इन साइज एज कम्पेयर टू द प्रेजेंट स्तूपा। सो द लीनियर स्केच इज ऑल्सो मैंशनड हियर अबाउट द स्तूपा। स्तूपा इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इन टर्म्स ऑफ टू मार्क क्वेश्चन एंड दीज वर्ड्स आर कंसिडर्ड इम्पॉर्टेंट एज अ इन एज इन ऑब्जेक्टिवस। ओके, पिलर इंस्क्रिप्शन फर्दर, द स्टोन इंस्क्रिप्शन दैट वर मेड फ्रॉम अ सिंगल रॉक रॉक दैट इज़ नोन एज स्टोन इंस्क्रिप्शन एंड बाई द रिलीजियस ऑर्डर ऑफ एम्परर अशोका बेस्ट स्पेसिमेन ऑफ एनग्रेविंग ऑन स्टोन वॉज डन। द वेरियस स्टोन क्रेविंग वॉज डन इन ब्राह्मी स्क्रिप्ट। Pillar at Sarnath, the stone inscription at Sarnath, it is considered as the best specimen of sculpture. The pillar has got four lions that are facing four direction. The Sarnath preaching place of Lord Buddha, Dharma Chakra, are carved below the lion images. This chakra indicates triumph of religion, that is why it is also known as Dharma Chakra. Apart from this, it has the sculpture of elephant, horse and bullock. This chakra has been placed in the national flag of Republic India. Images of four lion has been placed as national emblem and this is considered as the best specimen of sculpture in the whole world. Other stone inscription, if we talk, then we have various examples given here, like stone inscription have been found in Peshawar, Dehradun, Thane, Mumbai, etc. Such type of stone inscription also on the foothills of the Girnar mountain on the way to Junagadh in Gujarat. Various Palitana Jain temples and Hathi Singh Jain temple of Ahmedabad, here stone inscription are found, which provide complete information in Sanskrit and Gujarati language. Now, Dravidian art of South India, many Buddhist stupas were built near Krishna and Godavari river during the reign of Satvahan kings, and they were of semicircle, oval and bell-shaped. Stupa in Nagarjunakonda and Amravati, these are the best specimen of Dravidian art. Art of Gupta period, if you talk about, then various temples are given. During the Gupta period, architecture, sculpture, painting, dancing, these all things very much flourished. Buddha statue at Sarnath, statue of Lord Vishnu at Mathura, these are all the best specimen of sculpture of Gupta period. Cave architecture is important from the point of view of four mark as well as objectives are asked here. Caves of Ajanta Ellora, we have seen it as an important specimen. Also in detail, we will study about the same in 6th chapter. Various other caves are also there. The cave inscription of Ashoka have been carved on the walls of three caves of Barbar Mountain, 16 kilometers away from Gaya. This describes the charity that was done by King Ashoka. Further explanation, as I said, is given in chapter 6. Now, if we talk about the caves of Gujarat, caves of Junagadh are very much famous. There are three types of caves here. There are total 16 caves. Out of them, four are in the first line, seven in the second line, and third in the fifth, and five in the third line. This is known as group of Baba Pyara caves. Caves of Uparkot, these are double-storied caves, and on seeing the remains, we can say that they were carved at the end of second century. Third one is caves of Khapra Khedia. It can be said that they were floored caves and they were carved in the 3rd century. Second is caves of Khambhadia. That is, first one was caves of Junagadh. Second is caves of Khambhadia. खंबाड़िया इज सिचुएटेड 70 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम गुजरात नियर गोंडल. थ्री केव्स आर देयर. थ्री ऑफ देम आर रिमार्केबल. चैत्यग्रह विद स्तूपा इज सिचुएटेड इन द मिडल केव. फिगर्स ऑफ बोधिसत्वास एंड स्टेच्यूज ऑफ डिवोटीज स्टैंडिंग ऑन बोथ द साइड आर ऑल्सो देयर. तलाजा केव. द माउंटेन ऑफ तलाजा इज सिचुएटेड नियर द माउथ ऑफ शत्रुंजय रिवर इन भावनगर डिस्ट्रिक्ट. इट इज़ फेमस एज पिलग्रिमेज इन तालध्वजगिरी. 30 caves have been carved from stones with huge gates. Ebhal Mandap and Chaitagrah are the best example from the sculpture point of view. Sana Caves, Sana Mountain in Bankia village, Una Taluka in Gir Somnath district. That's why they are known as Sana Caves. These caves are spread like a beehive. Dhak Caves, that is in Upleta Taluka at Rajkot, they are considered that they have been built in the beginning of the 4th century. Jinjuri Jar, west of Dhak, about 7 kilometers from Siddhasar in the valley of Jinjuri Jar. Khapra Khedia Caves at Kutch, they are situated on the top of the mountain near Old Pat Ghat. These are discovered by K.K. Shastri in 1967. Caves at Kalia Dungar, there are three caves in Kalia Dungar, Jhagadia Taluka and Bharuch. So, an 11 feet high statue of lion with two bodies but one mouth in the form of pillow has been carved in a single rock. So we are concluding for here today as the caves of Gujarat, and we will further start the chariot temple. Till then, take care, bye bye.